Hello, today I'm in Mercedes S400. In this video I'll show you how to change seat position. In the beginning, take a look at the driver's doors. Right here we've got this panel. To change seat position, press these three buttons. You can adjust seat, position and height. Then you can adjust back of the seat position and headrest height. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.